China's investments in the Silk Road have included the construction of ports and the enhancement of existing maritime infrastructure in countries along the route. This development facilitates the movement of goods and promotes economic integration.